Okay, so we're starting at B.
In three. That's a good tempo.
Thank you.
slow it down.
There's like a couple parts that I just like, my fingers get tripped up, and I'll get back on.
Yeah,
so I'm gonna put it here. Is this good tempo, Amy?
We can go a little bit faster.
Okay.
Like, somewhere 107.
Cool. Kick it up 2 notches.
116.
I think the rest is pretty okay.
I was gonna go to movement three.
Movement three, I think we sound pretty comfortable with it.
You think?
Oh, yeah, like the... He said, you think?
No, no, I wasn't... I wasn't saying
I hear you, actually, like...
You do? You actually do hear me?
Yeah.
Is it the saxes?
Yeah. Because the saxes aren't playing. I think it's your letter A. Because that's the one with the weird thing.
Just show Nick how great we are as a section.
Yeah, because we're great.
Unless it's Dr. Silvera watching.
And then I'm also going to have us go to 40, which is where the chromatic. So let's go from A, though. And just lead it through to C. So I'm not going to have a metronome. We're gonna keep it at tempo. Bum 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 bum. 1, 2, 1, 2, ready, go.
Yeah, look at us go! We got this!
Okay, let's do A and then go through to C.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
So he would just, in the middle of the verse, be like, play your chromatic scale. And so it put, like, the fear of God in all of us. So
nice.
We had to know all of our scales and all of our chromatic scales.
I mean, I guess, good.
The only reason I knew chromatic scales was to audition for Oboe.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We didn't have to, we didn't play our chromatic scale for this audition.
Yeah, did we?
No,
we didn't. No.
Oh, I had to send in 13, no, all 12 major scales, 12 minor scales. No, six, yeah, wait, 12 scales, something like that. I had to send, like, a whole bunch of scales, and then a chromatic scale.
Did you come here to audition, or did you do it on the
video?
That's
no,
probably,
I did a recording.
Yeah, you did a recording?
Yeah.
Did you send in the scales for ensemble placement, or for acceptance into the music
acceptance
school?
Acceptance into the
school. Okay, that makes
okay,
sense.
Okay, anyway, moving on.
Yeah, sorry.
My chromatics aren't that great. I know them, but they're not fantastic.
Yeah, it's okay. To D. Dun 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 dun. 1, 2, there we go. I think I'm missing something. 3, 4, two, three, one, two.
It's on two.
I'm really okay.
One, two, da, 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 right?
Just like
over and over?
Yeah. Just like going up like. Emphasizing the accidental.
Okay.
I feel like Silvera is pushing that a lot this term.
Accents?
Yeah. 89. I'm actually going to put my
Yeah,
all of them are good. It's like one and it's like a beat. Yeah, I know, you know.
That's all I have in this piece.
I think that's fine, because I think when we put it in context, because we have to put them stuff down, it's just harder to put it together. Please have to remember that that 1, 3, 4 bar is and 2, 3, 1.
Yeah.
And 2, 3, 1.
Are we still videoing?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm just sitting.
Him to a blue hour is more so just tuning. Is that we worked a lot of can we watch Dan? Can we play
you guys want to look at foundation?
Yeah. Well,
you don't really need to look at functionality. You guys know what needs
to be
worked on.
We looked at it a lot this week.
Okay. So I will hop on my oboe.
Wait, are you not English learning on this?
No, I'm not on this piece. This feels so weird switching into this. So we're at 30 minutes on the video, so whenever we're ready to start.
I think I'm going to play it after the
video. Yes.
Yeah. What time do you need to do this?
1:35.
Are you fine? 1:35?
Yeah, I'm fine. I could go for like 10 minutes.
Sure.
It's 1:47. It's fine. I'm just making. What time do you want it at?
Yeah. A again? Okay.
tend to sharp on the higher notes. I mean, it just it makes sense.
Thank you.
morning. It's okay if you do it right now, because with it being this context, they won't be able to tell the difference. But Melissa will literally roll over your grave if she knows that you're using open D flat.
Yeah.
Open D flat.
D flat.
Really?
She
it's,
will
it's
kill
not
you. Like, it's not a thing. But if it works for this, that's fine. You kind of have a silly situation with your oboe. But Melissa won't.
If you can.
Don't give me that hat. That's all I'm trying to say.
I'm just open here because there's no way I'm going to be open. Just,
yeah. I mean, do what you have to do, but Melissa.
We just won't tell Melissa.
I mean, if you get to a piece that you're playing with her that it's the same situation like this, she won't let you use open E flat.
If you can, just use no E flat 4.
What?
Just a normal 4th F without the E flat.
Sectional.
Keep going.
Okay, bye.